In this video, we'll show you how to upload supporting evidence to your online draft form in your USCIS online account. When you file a form online, you must respond to all relevant questions and also upload required supporting evidence, or your benefit request may be delayed or denied. When you reach the evidence portion of your online form, please review the file requirements listed on the page as you see here. Your evidence file must conform to these requirements and be saved in one of the acceptable filing formats for it to be successfully uploaded. It should be noted that Microsoft Word documents are not an acceptable file format. Also, documents cannot be encrypted or password protected, and if your document is in a foreign language, you must upload a copy of the original document, a full English translation of the document, and a translator's certification for each translated document. You may upload no more than 5 documents at a time, but you can continue uploading documents in batches of 5 until you have uploaded everything you need. The accepted file name characters are listed here. If your file name contains prohibited characters, your evidence upload will be rejected, so carefully check the file name before attempting to upload your evidence. The maximum file size is 12 megabytes per file. All file requirements are listed on each page of the evidence upload sections of your online form for your reference. You can drag and drop files from your device into the upload box, or you can choose your files and add them from where they're saved on your device. When the file name does not match system requirements, this is what a file upload failure looks like. You can see the red alert telling you there's an issue with the characters used to name the file. In this case, the at symbol is not an acceptable character, so the system rejected this file. Here is the view of a successfully uploaded file. As you can see, there are no prohibited characters in the file name. Next, you may need to choose a category for your document from the drop-down menu. Pick the document type that most closely matches your file's contents. If you're completing a form that requires multiple pieces of evidence, you can upload one type of evidence and then move to the next type of evidence by clicking the Next button. If you receive a yellow alert like the one you see here, you have not uploaded any evidence. This is a reminder that you should submit required evidence to support your application, petition, or request. While you will not be prevented from continuing with your form, failure to submit supporting evidence may delay processing of your application, petition, or request. As you move forward by choosing the blue Next button, the system will save each page of your form, including your uploaded evidence. When you have successfully completed your form, you will reach the Review and Submit section. On the form summary page within this section, you will see any evidence you uploaded. Each file has a blue hyperlink that you can click to review the file to be sure it's what you want before submitting your application. At this point, you can still go back and add more evidence or delete evidence you have already uploaded. Once the form is submitted, no changes can be made. Remember that if you don't work on your draft application for more than 30 days, we will delete your data, including your uploaded supporting documents, in order to prevent storing personal information indefinitely. Thank you for filing online. You can find other videos about the online account on the USCIS YouTube channel at the address you see on your screen.